good evening. This is Psychronic. I'm doing the gameplay footage for the podcast this week. So, we are going to get this game started. Probably not going to read the dialogue since it's going to be muted when we do the podcast anyway, but if I have some thoughts or whatever, I might say something. But let's get started. No, I would not like to skip the introduction.
Yeah.
It kind of seems like if the son that we're trying to get to come back home was, like, you know, an alcoholic or whatever, that bringing one of these along might persuade him to come back. But, I don't know. Thank you.
Hang on! feeling all right? My powers are growing.
Oh no, you're not gonna do that. No, that is crap. No. Okay, wasn't that long ago. The infinite poison thing that just keeps going on and on after the battle is over. No, I'm not feeling that. Thank you.
This should be fun. Shouldn't have messed with us. Let's go. Can't go on.
Get ready for this. I'm unstoppable.
It's like every enemy fucking poisons me, and then I don't have enough money to buy any potions to stop the poison, and then it just obliterates my health in a short period of time. It almost makes more sense to just stay near the cave entrance and then stay at the end every time I get poisoned. Trash items we can pick up around here. Oh man. Oh man. I'm with Winter on this one. What's your hurry? Oh no. No. I can't handle this. Yeah, I'm with her. I agree with Winter. God, that fucking knock knock noise. No, that didn't work for me. That scene did not work for me. So scary. Haunted. Mommy. These parts are hard for me. I can feel the clock ticking. deal. Some better weapons. It seems significant, but they cost too much. Poison and stuff. So I guess it just makes sense to go stay near the entrance of the cave and then spam grind and then go back to the inn and heal up because these enemies are gonna poison me every time and I have no way to unpoison myself. Maybe I'll get a skill that does it in a level up or something.
This should be fun.
Get ready for this! No sweat.
This should be fun.
I got poisoned, I gotta go back to the inn. There's some problems. Does this guy have anti-poison items? Oh, yeah, but it's costs more to cure myself of something that I get every single one. Wow. No, that's... Oh my god. No, there's... It's kind of a flaw in this game. There needs to be... The poison and stuff needs to be, like, temporary to, like, just the battles, or it needs to be easier to get those items. Because this is turning the game into a chore right now. I have to, like, backtrack, come back, just to, like, get through it.
Let's go.
No sweat.
My powers are growing.
Now, since we're poisoned again, to the end. God, I hate that knock-knock sound.
This should be fun. No sweat. I'm stronger now, I feel it. Let's go.
Is everyone all right?
Here we go.
That was close.
This should be fun.
Get ready for this!
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Think I have enough to afford one night at the inn and a weapon upgrade. But I'm not really a fan of when you have to like grind like in this way. It's not my favorite. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm gonna save up another 100 and get the beefier sword.
Let's go.
No sweat.
Be careful!
Get ready for this!
Is everyone all right?
Let's go.
Get ready for this.
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Here they come.
Get ready for this.
That was close.
Now we have a cure status effect. Oh, that's good.
Let's make this quick. Get ready for this.
Shouldn't have messed with us.
My powers are growing. Here they come!
Get ready for this!
Shouldn't have messed with us.
I'm getting stronger!
I've almost got enough money.
Let's go.
Get ready for this!
Ha! Here!
You! Ha! Shouldn't have messed with us. Let's go.
Get ready for this!
Messed with us. I'm stronger now. I feel it.
Stronger now. I feel it.
Let's go.
Get ready for this.
Let's go.
Get ready for this.
Ha! We did it.
Thank you.
Be careful!
Get ready for this!
Is everyone all right?
This should be fun.
Get ready for this!
Ha! Is everyone all right?
Let's go.
Ha! That was close.
This should be fun.
You asked for it.
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Here they come.
Get ready for this. Let's make this quick.
Yeah, it's got a really high encounter rate.
Get ready for this.
Be careful!
Get ready for this!
Yeah!
Looks like we win!
Get ready for this!
Yeah! That was close.
Let's make this quick. Get ready for this.
Yeah. You asked for it. Is everyone all right?
Let's go.
Get ready for this!
Yeah!
Shouldn't have messed with us.
I can feel myself getting stronger.
So close, I need two more gold.
This should be fun.
Get ready for this!
Ha! Here! You!
No sweat!
Let's make this quick. Get ready for this!
Ha! Here!
Looks like we win!
I'm unstoppable. This should be fun.
Get ready for this!
Ha! We did it!
Let's go.
Get ready for this!
Yeah.
No sweat.
Let's go.
ready for this!
Yeah! What?
No sweat! Ready for this!
Yeah.
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Let's make this quick. Get ready for this! Sweat.
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Here they come. My powers are growing.
I'm getting stronger.
I'm stronger now. I feel it.
Thank you.
damage it.
Let's go.
Get ready for this!
That was close.
With us. Let's go.
Get ready for this. Get ready for this. No sweat.
Close.
careful!
Get ready for this!
Let's go.
Ha! Ha! We did it!
Thank you.
they come! Ha!
Get ready for this!
Hang on!
Let's end this!
Get ready for this!
Hang on!
Ha! Get ready for this!
Hang on!
Get ready for this!
Hang on!
We need you!
Get ready for this!
Hang on! Yeah!
Get ready for this!
You asked for it!
Shouldn't have messed with us.
I can feel myself getting stronger.
My power grows!
I'm unstoppable. With us.
make this quick. Get ready for this! Get ready for this! Looks like we win!
Sweat.
they come!
Get ready for this!
Ha!
You asked for it!
Shouldn't have messed with us!
Let's make this quick. Get ready for this.
Ha!
Ready for this! Looks like we win!
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Thank you. Thank you.
ready for this!
Yeah!
This should be fun. Ha!
Get ready for this!
You asked for it!
Shouldn't have messed with us. Let's go.
Ha!
Shouldn't have messed with us.
Okay, I'm at the almost 3.5 hour mark, and I'm feeling it right now. So I'm gonna end the video here.